Well, good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Well, now we're going to take a compression test on a cylinder. And here's a little trick I learned at Hortman Aviation from Herb Hortman. And Jimmy Candeletti is doing his job explaining this. The instead of having it, you know, throw 80 PSI at the cylinder all at one time, what you do is you basically lock the prop if you're all by yourself. And what we do is, as we're doing right now, we're very slowly feeding pressure. We're at 40. We're at 60, now we can start to feel the prop want to move, and we're at 80. And the nice thing about doing it this way is that as we're adding the pressure, if the prop starts to get away from us, we can take the pressure away and stop it. In this case, it's not an issue. So this way we're not going to get hurt by the prop, and we're not throwing 80 PSI at it all at one time. So it's a nice little technique, makes it a lot easier for one person to do a compression test. We'd like to thank you for watching Grumman Pilots, our YouTube channel. Directly supports the Grumman Pilots Association, your GPA. Have a good day flying your Grumman.